My wife got new braces yesterday and now all of my kids are behind bars.
Oh my gosh, now I could just imagine like little like things stuck.